Today marks the end of our Giving Hope campaign, and what a way to finish. The Premier and members of the Alberta Legislature flexed their political muscles and gave blood, helping put our CTV Edmonton campaign well over its goal.
Hi. Good morning,
Hi.
She's a woman who seems to be able to do it all, but this is something she hasn't done in a while.
Thank you.
I'm glad to be here.
Premier Alison Redford is giving the gift of life, supporting our CTV Edmonton Giving Hope campaign.
It really is, I think, a hallmark of what Canadian volunteerism is. It's easy to do, and I didn't even realize before I had a chat today that it's something that I can do every 2 months. That's pretty exciting.
So gentle squeeze, once every 10 seconds, just a slight movement.
And she's not alone. Half a dozen MLAs in her inner circle also have the opportunity to save 3 lives today with 1 donation.
What was your time, 8 minutes? I can beat that.
A friendly competition breaks out between the Premier and Chris Vining across the way.
She's Southern Alberta, Northern Alberta. It's one of those that we just do things a little bit better sometimes in the North.
The rivalry is welcome when it means getting new donors into the chair. The CTV Edmonton Giving Hope campaign was born 3 years ago, inspired by my friend Holly Plant, who hemorrhaged after giving birth and relied on blood donations just to survive. Her story brought a tear to the Premier's eye.
It's an incredibly generous act, and my sense always is that if we think about how often we're touched by other people's actions, just take a moment and think about that. We probably are more than we realize.
It's probably the simplest way to save a life. And consequently, it's the one that there's no excuse for not making the effort.
I got to tell you, this is going to be one of the most relaxing things I've done in some time, and I mean that sincerely. I don't know who might use my blood, but I wish them well, and I trust that they'll have a speedy recovery, whatever it is, and I hope in turn that they will pass on this gift.
They're influential people, they're in the public eye, and they're our leaders, so I really hope that influence spreads.
Premier Redford has already booked her next appointment and managed to get a few tips on her way out to give a little faster next time around.
Yeah, what was that,
448.
Yep.
Okay.
Now I don't know what to do to pump myself up for next time, but I'll be in touch.
Right.
See ya. Bye, everybody. Day.